I literally just heard screaming. I saw people jumping out of the windows. The building was literally on fire. The ambulances, the police, it was horrendous. Like, it was just, we got evacuated as well by the fire brigades, told us to escort our building. We're not allowed back in our homes in case the building drops on us. People that I knew, some escaped, so, which is, I'm happy about. But for the rest, it's just devastating. I wouldn't want it to happen to myself or no one else.